When we're there, we're drinking vodka, watching the boxing on TV, and it's just some things that he said, and they stuck in my head. All these years, they're still following me. And I was there, I was buying Scranton and 9-3. Tesco's and Aldi, wondering what's happening to me, and I just ran out the store, was dropping shopping on the floor. I ran back to me bed, sitting, put the lock on the door, and then I thought about what he said to me. When we were there, we were drinking vodka, watching the boxing until 3. He said, "Son, dreams don't live here in this town. You better find your way out. It's not money or material things that you need. No, 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 son. It's about the book that you write." He said, "No, son. It's about the book that you write." Some things that we do to convince ourselves that it's true, that it's not all on credit, and that you'll never regret it, but you will. All the time, but his words, they follow me. Well, I remember what a man once said to me when we were there, we were just drinking vodka, watching the boxing on TV, and it's just those things that he said, and they stuck in me head. All these years, my new influence. He said, "Son, dreams don't live here in this town. You better find your way out. It's not money or material things that you need. No, 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 son. It's about the book that you write." He said, "Don't take nothing you don't need. You just weigh yourself down. Oh, stay light on your feet, son. Oh, should you ever leave town?" He said, "Oh, but you better leave town." Thank you.